Hi, my name is Nick. So today I'm gonna talk about my travel with my family. Last week we went to Da Lat. In the morning we must have something to eat first. And we came to the small restaurant. In that it had many foods just like pho, noodles, bread or soy. Then we come food, then we finish, then we will finish the breakfast. We will finish the breakfast then, and we went to that flower gardens to take flower gardens. Me and my mom take a look around the flower gardens. It's so beautiful, and we take many pictures from there. In the afternoon, we so tired that we came to the resort take a rest first. You didn't know. In the resort have fish, crocodile. My dad was dried up, and he used all of his power to pull it up. But the crocodile was so strong, so he had failed. Then my family came to five-star restaurant. In the five-star restaurant is very luxurious. It had many good foods, just like crab, spider crab, curry or fried rice. It's so expensive, but my parents told me just eat them all. It's a treat for our family together. So I ate all. When we finished the dinner, we came to Chợ Đen Đà Lạt. In Chợ Đen Đà Lạt, it's very animated and beautiful. We take a look around the Chợ Đen Đà Lạt, and we played many games in there, and bought some hats, bracelet, and anything else to make souvenirs gifts. Then we went to the resort and slept. My body can't move because it's very tired now. I need to take a rest. Then in the morning we went home and say goodbye to Thank you for listening.